ship disaster. This is the ship disaster. This could be the most worst disaster in all of mankind. There's a boat in the middle of the ocean. It's filling up quickly. Fast. Very fast. Very, very fast indeed. Other people, they're worried. Stranded. Don't know what to do. Two people in the lifeboat. They were the lucky ones. One man wants to jump over, get the bomb out of the tank. He has the bomb. He's going to, because he's going to blow up you. Stands with the bomb right here on his back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. He's gone. People are even more worried. They don't want to die because they just got on this cruise. They paid a lot of money. They don't want to pay a lot of money to just die. And decide it's time to launch the lifeboat. One man fell on his head. He's now unconscious. He will now drown with his face in the water and can't get up. One man wants to jump off and jump at the lifeboat. But that was a bad idea. Oh, wait. Other man jumped. And wow. The ship sinking. Dreadful. Water now up to their necks. Really terrible indeed. Some more try to jump at the boat. Three of them want to stay on it because they decide that they shouldn't. One of them decides to go under water, try to sneak up and get on. Because this one just fell off.
Oh.
Wait, he's still alive. He's underwater. He's trying to get back on. Look out for part 2.